And when we go back to how other extreme environments protected themselves, we're going to get a lot of information. And that's really how I started this whole quest on hydration. I was looking at how desert people survive without 8 glasses of water a day, the typical medical advice we get. And I was like, well, other people are surviving without that. How are they doing that? That's when I found out they were using foods.